Happy New Year, everybody. Feliz Año Nuevo a todos en este día. En el mes de marzo hubo un cambio tremendo. There was a tremendous shift in the month of March. We had to go to the Word of God in the book of Joshua, where Joshua taught the people to keep their eyes upon the Ark of the Lord, because he said, we've never been this way before. Tuvimos que nosotros ir a la Biblia, al libro de Josué, donde la Biblia nos enseña que Josué le dijo al pueblo que mantengan sus ojos sobre el arca porque nunca habían pasado por este camino. Luego nosotros tuvimos que darnos a una guerra espiritual. Then we had to give ourselves to spiritual warfare. During this time, we learned from Samuel in the book of Samuel, chapter 1 and verse 7 and verse number 12. Samuel then took a large stone and placed it between the towns of Mizpah and Jeshana. He named it Ebenezer, which means the stone of help. For he said, up to this point, the Lord has helped us. Aprendimos del libro de Samuel, 1 Samuel 7:12, donde dice, tomó luego Samuel una piedra y la puso entre Mizpa y Sen, y le puso por nombre Ebenezer, diciendo, hasta aquí nos ayudó Jehová. They were in a battle with the Philistines. Estaban en una batalla, en guerra con los filisteos. Como nosotros comenzamos a hacer guerra con algo que no podíamos ver. We started to do warfare with something that we couldn't see, but God helped us. We had some losses in this year. Tuvimos unas pérdidas en este año. Aunque fue un logro para hermana Jovita. Although it was gain for Sister Jovita that graduated to heaven during this period. Other than that, thank the Lord we didn't have a loss of life of any member in our church. Esa fue la única pérdida de vida de los miembros de la iglesia. Si tuvimos algunos familiares, amigos que murieron en este año, we did have a few of our friends, a few of our family members that died and went on into eternity. He says, but let me tell you about the victories that we also had. We had a lot of baptisms. Tuvimos muchos bautismos. En nuestra iglesia satélite en Madera, tuvimos un récord de bautismos. We had a record of baptisms in a Madera satellite church. We had Holy Ghost infilling. As normal as could be. Tuvimos el derramamiento y llenura del Espíritu Santo como regularmente lo tenemos. En nuestro campamento juvenil, rompimos récord en asistencia. We had a record-setting year at REM Camp, and that was awesome. We had 10 revivals. Tuvimos avivamiento bajo la carpa. Se desarrollaron equipos de oración de guerra. Tuvimos equipos de guerreras de oración. We had prayer warrior teams, especially a group of ladies that started meeting for prayer and intercession, which God used mightily. El Señor las usó grandemente. We had cancer being healed. El Señor sanó de cáncer a por lo menos tres de nuestros miembros. At least three of our members were given a clean bill of health as far as cancer is concerned this year. In 2021, we are not going to be content with surviving, as it seems we were doing this year. Parece que estábamos solamente sobreviviendo. Aunque teníamos logros, no estábamos obrando a la capacidad máxima de nuestra iglesia. Even though God gave us great achievements, I don't believe that we actually reached the maximum capacity that God has given new life. And so the scripture that would come to mind is, when you've done all to stand, stand therefore. Cuando pensaba yo de eso, se me vino a la mente Y cuando hagas todo para estar firme, está firme. Y nosotros pudimos resistir. Aunque algunos no. Some weren't able to resist. And we're praying for them that in 2021, they would make their way back to new life. Estamos orando que en el 2021, los que no pudieron resistir, que se regresen a casa en el 2021. En el año 2021, nuestro tema será salvo y floreciente. Our theme for 2021 is going to be saved and thriving. What do I mean by saved and thriving? Oh, let me talk to you about thriving. You know what saved means. Déjeme hablar acerca de floreciente, porque sabemos qué significa ser salvo. And floreciente significa ser progresando. It means progressing, prospering, prosperando, desarrollando, developing. It means advancing. Significa avanzando. En el año 2021 estamos reclamando la presencia de Dios, la protección de Dios, la provisión de Dios, el poder de Dios y la paz de Dios. In 2021, we are claiming God's divine power, presence, protection, provision, and peace. In 2021, we're not just going to survive. With the help of God and in the name of Jesus Christ, we're going to thrive. En el año 2021, no vamos solamente a sobrevivir, sino con la ayuda del Señor y en el poder de Jesucristo, vamos nosotros a florecer en el nombre de Jesús. Amén.